I think the greatest moments I think of with Marv is in this church. I remember playing and looking back at the booth almost for kind of confirmation that what I sensed was really happening, that the presence of the Lord had really fallen. I'd see those long arms sticking up from the booth. And my friend Keith Sistrunk and I would come to church at like a half hour before band rehearsal. We just started this thing where we would just come, the two of us, and we would just pray by ourselves in the church and put music on and just kind of set the tone for the day. Then Marvin started coming. We would all three just get together and pray before service. And those lyrics that Pastor Scott read and said during his message, a couple of nights ago I was praying because, you know, I had to do something for my boy. And I started thinking of all the things I remember Marvin saying, one of which is, I won't play anything in worship that'll take someone out of worship because I don't want to take responsibility for their inability to worship. He was so sensitive to the presence of God. And I invited my friend Terrance Palmer, who was also a great friend of Marvin's. They played together for years with Fred Hammond, and longtime friends. And I wrote this song. And I just want to sing it today over the family and the friends that are here. And I want the Rhythm Alliance and Logan, who stands here as the one that I have seen Marvin pour his essence into. When you hear Logan play, you're hearing Marvin play. When you see Logan serve, you're seeing Marvin serve. And just like we started off this service, I want you, Logan, to just catch that cadence. We love you, Marv. These are words that you would be saying to God right now. You are my king. I play for you. My offering is a gift that came from you. And my hands play with skill. Let my feet do your will as these drums release my worship and you reveal your purpose, my King. Thank you.
play for you. Lord, you are my king, and I'm gonna play for you. If you learn me, come on, sing it with us right here. Y'all play for Marvin, here we go.
What you just experienced, you've never experienced at a memorial service before.